Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we use everyday materials to point out some science that's going on right in front of your eyes. And instead of explaining that science, we leave it up to you to try and research and find the answer online. Today, you're going to need an apple. You're going to need some kind of empty container with a handle and then some kind of glass container. Now, you can certainly try this at home. Here's how it works. You set the empty container with the handle top of the glass. Next, I'm going to balance the apple on top of the empty container. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Yeah. Now the question is, why did that happen? Why did the apple drop straight down instead of launching off into space as I pulled the bottle away? And that's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why did the apple drop straight down instead of flying off in a different direction? To give you a little hint, I'm sure you could find some videos on our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, that talk about something called inertia. Now that's a good starting point, but you might want to jump on some science websites online. And once you find the answer, don't forget to post it in the comments below. And finally, don't forget to tell your friends and teachers to check out our science scavenger hunts on our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos. We also have some other cool videos there that you can check out too. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.